This wildfire detection tool uses artificial intelligence and a vast network of cameras to spot fires when they first ignite, giving first responders more lead time and providing decision makers with more information when working an ongoing fire. The tool was developed as a collaboration between the University of California's Alert California program, Cal Fire, and industry partner Digital Path. For years, developers have been gathering data and training a computer program to recognize fire starts and then report them. This video shows an example of the kind of resolution that developers are working with. Alert California director Neil Driscoll says that all of this information is critical in gaining an advantage over a fire.
You have situational awareness. You can look at the color of the fire. You can look if it's bent over. How fast is it growing? All of this data feed into driving the decision of the dispatcher.
Cal Fire has been using the tool in its decision making this year. Assistant Chief Andy Emmerich says that the early detection feature has already given crews a jump on these initial attacks.
We're seeing that it's beating 911 and reporters from passerbys, et cetera, 20% of the time, 20-25% of the time, which is a pretty incredible stat if you think about it.
Emmerich specifically mentioned a fire that started early in the morning on September 11th near a populated area of Grass Valley. By the time the first 911 call came in, crews were already at the fire scene. Cal Fire will continue to provide feedback on the AI tool's performance, and because it is AI, the program can use that feedback to teach itself and become even more precise in the future. That's something that the entire team behind the tool is excited about. Back to you.